वेलकम डियर चिल्ड्रेन। सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स स्टैंडर्ड फिफ्थ, सेकेंड चैप्टर नंबर वर्क,
पार्ट थ्री।
स्टूडेंट, क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर ऑफ योर वर्कबुक पेज नंबर सिक्स। हाउ मेनी रुपीज डू दे मेक? नाउ हियर वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट दैट हाउ मेनी रुपीज ऑल दिस मेक। सी, वन हैज बीन डन फॉर यू, द फर्स्ट वन हैज बीन डन फॉर यू। वी हैव टू डू द नेक्स्ट वन। See, here it is given 6 notes of 2000 rupees, 19 notes of 100 rupees, 8 notes of 20 rupees, 6 coins of 2 rupees. Clear? So you have to find out that all together this, how many rupees do they make? Clear? So let's find out. So see how you will going to find out that. Now here it is given 6 notes of 2000 rupees. So first we have to multiply 6 with 2000. Clear? So what it will become? 6 2s are, you will get 12. And how many zeros with 2000? 3. So add 3 0 with 12. So it will become 12,000. Now next one is given 19 notes of 100 rupees. So 19 multiply by 100. So what you will get? You will get, that is 19 ones are, you will get 19. And how many zeros with 100? 2. So write down 2 0 with 19. So it will become 1900. Then it is given 8 notes of 20 rupees. So first we have to multiply 8 with 20. What you will get? 8 twos are, what you will get? 8 twos are, you will get 16. And 1 0 with 2, you have to add that 0 with 16, it will become 160. Clear? Then 6 coins of 2 rupees. So 6 multiply by 2, what you will get? 6 2s are, you will get, that is 12. Now students, what you have to do is you have to add this 12,000 plus 1900 plus 160 plus 12. Clear? You have to add all this number. Clear everyone? See how you will add 12,000, then 1,900, 160 and 12. You have to add all this number. Clear? So what you will get is, that is rupees, what you will get, that is 2, 6 plus 1 you will get 7, 9 plus 1 you will get 10, 1 carry 0. So 2 plus 1, 3 plus 1 you will get 4. And 1, it means you will get 14,072. Understood how you will do this? Now see the next one, third one, 9 notes of 500 rupees. So again, first you have to multiply that 9 with 500. So 9 multiply by 500. So how you will going to multiply? 9 5s are, you will get 45. How many zeros? 2. So add that 2 zeros, so it will become 4500. Then 13 notes of 50 rupees. So 13 into 50. Clear? So what you will get? 13 into 50, you will get, that is 650. And 7 coins of 5 rupees. So 7 into 5. So 7 5s are, you will get 35. So now you will add this 4500 plus 650 plus 35. Get, that is rupees 5185. Clear? Next one, fourth one, 10 notes of 2000 rupees. So again, first multiply 10 with 2000. So 1 2s are, you will get 2. How many zeros all, how many zeros are there in 10 and 2000? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. So write down that 4 zero over here. So it will become 2000. Then 5 notes of 100 rupees. So 5 multiply by 100. So what you will get? That is 500. And 14 notes of 10 rupees. Clear? 14 notes of 10 rupees. So how much you will get? 14 into 10. So you will get, that is 140. Now add 20,000 plus 500 plus 140. What you will get? You will get 20,640. Clear? Now next one, fifth one, what you will get? 5 notes of 2000 rupees. Again we have to multiply 5 with 2000. So 5 2s are, you will get 10. How many zeros? 3. So add that 3 0, it will become 10,000. Then 9 notes of 10 rupee. So 9 multiplied by 10, you will get 90. Then 12 coins of 1 rupee. So 12 multiplied by 1, you will get 12. Now what you will do? You will add that. Clear? 10,000 plus 90 plus 12. So what you will get? You will get 10,102. Understood, everyone? Question number 5. Write the biggest and the smallest 5-digit numbers that can be made using the digits 4, 5, 0, 3, 7 only once. Now students, what we have to do is we have to use this number, clear, and we have to make, we have to use this number 4, 5, 0, 3, 7 only once, and we have to make the biggest 5-digit number and the smallest 5-digit number. So see how you will make. So whenever we have to make the biggest and the smallest number from the given number, what you will do is this biggest you will write down in the descending order. Clear? This given number we will write down in the descending order. Means what we are doing? We are making the biggest one. Descending order means bigger to smaller one. Clear? This we have to write down in descending order. Clear? While making the biggest number, we have to write down in descending order. Clear? And we have to make the smallest 5-digit number. So whenever you are making the smallest 5-digit number, means you have to write down the number in ascending order. Clear, everyone? Understood? So whenever we are making the 5-digit number or more than 5-digit number from the given number, that time you have to write down the biggest number in descending order and the smallest number in ascending order. Clear? So what will be the descending order of 4, 5, 0, 3, 7? Descending means bigger to smaller one. So our bigger number is, that is 7. Clear? Then what will be our bigger number 4, 5, 0, 3? From this, which one is our bigger number? That is 5. Then 4, 0, 3 is remaining. So which one is our bigger number? That is, our bigger number will be 4. Clear? Now what is remaining? 3 and 0 is remaining. So our bigger number is 3 and then 0. So the number here is, the biggest number here is 75,430. Clear? Now we have to write down the smallest number. So smallest number we have to make the ascending of the given number. Clear, student? So see how you will make the ascending of the given number. Now while writing the ascending order, 0 will not come first. So here we will take 3 and then this 0 we will write down here. Clear? Then 4, 5 and 7. Ascending means smaller to bigger one. So here our number is, smallest 5 digit number is 30,457. Clear? Understood how you will make? The question number 6 of page number 7. The names of the trees planted in a village are given below. Use this information to answer the questions that follows. Clear? Now we have to answer the following question. First of all, the information is given, that is mango is 3000. Mango trees are 3000. Guava 850. Coconut 2050. Cashew nut 700. Jackfruit 2740. Clear? Now we have to answer the following question with the help of this information. So first one, how many mango trees are more than coconut trees? So here we have to find out how many mango trees are more than your coconut trees. So what you will do is you will subtract 3000 minus 2050. So what you will get? You will get, that is 950. Clear? So 950 mango trees are more than coconut trees. Understood? Like this you have to find out. Now next one, find the total number of trees planted. So here students, what we have to do is, here we have to find out the total number of trees planted. So how you will going to find out? You have to add all the number, that is 3000 plus 850 plus 2050 plus 700 plus 2740. Total trees are planted, that is 9340. Clear? So here we will write down 9340 are the total number of trees planted. Clear? Third one, which are the least number of trees planted? Now the least number of trees, least, first of all, this least means less. So which trees are planted less? So see here, which number is the smaller one? That is 700 is the smaller one. So which trees are planted less over here? That is cashew nut. So here we will write down cashew nut are the least number of trees. Understood, everyone?
Thank you.